Lovely Dory in the glory of her teenage cheer, stuck a new gold post through my left ear, led me to a dark storefront in the heart of town. A crowd of high schoolers was standing inside with truth-demanding eyes, waiting for a break and not making a sound. It was 73 and the death stain was already prowling in the streets. It felt like a meeting of the real underground. They just wanted to know how they could grow and not have their life stolen away. I was the older guy who wore a stony heart on display. So I sang a song about who they could count on, but I was a little bit too bad. I was trying to say everything would be okay. When I stumbled out the door, the goalpost fell out, never more to be found. Then a cop stopped me and asked why my ID was torn. I yelled, "I'm just here, who cares when I was born," as I threw it down on the ground. So he ran me into the jailhouse to be warned. You are the only one I can give everything I have to give. Like there's only one Lord who gave his life so you and I could live. Denial of his love, now you're the only one I am always, always thinking of. Bill the Shill driving the peace bridge in his bug. I was riding shotgun, clutching a spliff and a jug. Running from the ceaseless war toward the northern sun. But they didn't let us in, we had no invitation. We had to change our destination back home. As we made the turn, I saw the station agent on the phone. They were waiting at the gate, the sentries for the war state, that sent the out of order income straight. They showed us into the border headquarters stone. I saw Bill the Shill empty his pockets on the counter, so I stuck my spice jar down my pants. The captain glanced at my stance, I was glad he didn't ask me to dance. As I left through the lobby, the jar ran down my leg and clattered onto the floor. Nobody noticed me scoop it up and dart out the door. Outside, the old guard was still searching our car, so I threw the jar over the roof. I never knew where I'd landed, but I know where I did and when. It was 71 and this was all still fun, and I was soon handed the truth. I would forever choose to stand with you again. You are the only one I can give everything I have to give. Like there's only one Lord who gave his this life so you and I could live. And only one enemy, the death, the denial of his love. Now you're the only one I am always, always thinking of. Our shoes by the stairs, headed up the beach together for some open air, sharing nothing but the hope of a love both sweet and true. When we came back, our shoes had been snatched, our station wagon had been attacked. A maniac with an axe hacked the engine and spat on it too. We had two toddlers, a teen, and a jailbird dog jammed in a shack by the railroad tracks. We had to pack him in the wagon to free him as the dawn broke through. Well, the toddlers bawled and the wagon kept stalling as the highway melted under our wheels. We found shelter in what felt like the least friendly town in rural Tennessee. It was 87, we were so far from heaven, but we still had one another to heal. And we laughed as a dog chased them riffraff squirrels up the trees. I warned Moonkin that the monster we face uses our human flaws to force us apart. And lawless science and religion that con our minds into losing heart. She said she counts her blessings, tries to keep having fun, and fights the venom raining down from the sky. That's why I pray I'll be her lover for now until the day we fly. You are the only one I can give everything I have to give. Like there's only one Lord who gave his life so you and I could live. And only thinking of.